Assalamu alaikum students, I hope you are spending good time at your home. Students, you know our revision is going on. Today we are going to start new Oxford Modern English book 1, unit number 1, unit name Anwar's Dream. Students, as you know our revision is going on, so today our work is words meaning. Today we will do words meaning on our notebook. So we have to revise our words meaning. So students, here's our notebook. Come to our notebook. Here is unit number 1. Unit name, Anwar's Dream. Here are our words meaning. Today we will revise our words meaning. Here is the first word. Counting, counting, counting. Its meaning, calculation, calculation, calculation. Next word, nodding, nodding, nodding. Its meaning, letting, letting, letting your head, 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 fall, fall, fall. Its meaning, letting your head fall. Here is last word, biting, biting, biting. Its meaning, using, 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 teeth, 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 tooth, cut, into, some, thing, something. Meaning, using teeth to cut into something. Now students, revise once more. Counting, calculation, nodding, letting your head fall. Here is last word, biting, using teeth to cut into something. Student, this is our lesson for today. Words meaning, you have to revise and learn it carefully. Take care of yourself. Stay blessed. Allah Hafiz.